thought Carrie Grace was so behind you.
Second to last place there. No, second to last place. It's more funny if I make fun of myself.
Eric is like, I'm in sixth with Tyler. I thought I was in seventh place. This is breaking news. Five, four, three, two.
Make sure your phone's on silent.
Yeah, the sports for South Mississippi with Tyler Golden.
The Mississippi State women's basketball team is one win away from heading to an NIT semifinal game against either Bowling Green or Rutgers. Vic Schaefer's team lost twice to Auburn in the regular season before beating them in the previous round of the NIT. Today, the Bulldogs hosted South Florida. Mississippi State and South Florida tipped off at 5 o'clock in Starkville. The Bulldogs haven't lost at home since February 23rd. In the men's NCAA tournament, the final four teams have almost been decided. Florida and Wisconsin and Connecticut will all be heading to Arlington, Texas for a chance at the championship. Kentucky and Michigan are battling it out for the final spot. Arizona was the team that Wisconsin beat to get to the final four. And after last night's loss, protesting from hundreds of Wildcats fans led to beer bottles and firecrackers being hurled at law enforcement. Tucson Police Sergeant Pete Dugan originally said 9 to 10 people were arrested, but updated reports have the number up to 15. The crowds were told via PA system and social media to clear the streets before fans eventually left. No fans or police officers were injured during the hour-long fracas. A similar incident happened in 2001 when police arrested 17 people after Arizona lost to Duke in the national championship. The Mississippi